Hey everyone, in this brief guide, I'll walk you through how to download and install Adobe Premiere Pro for free on your PC, Mac, or laptop and grab a 14-day free trial of the business plan first. Hit the link in this video's description. That'll take you to Adobe's business trial page for Premiere Pro. Once you're there, make sure you select the business option. This is awesome because you get a full 14 days to play around with all the Pro features. Plus, you get some cool extras for Teams and collaboration. Now, here's where you get to choose what fits you best. If you want to keep things flexible, choose the monthly payment option. You can cancel anytime, so there's zero pressure. Just pay month to month if you decide to stick with it after the trial. Or if you already know you'll be editing for a while and want to save some cash, the yearly plan is the way to go. It's cheaper monthly, so you get more bang for your buck if you're in it for the long haul. You'll need to log in or create a free Adobe account. Heads up, Adobe does ask for a payment method to start the trial, but you won't get charged as long as you cancel before the 14 days are up. I always set a reminder on my phone, just in case. After you've signed up, Adobe will walk you through downloading the Creative Cloud app. It's super straightforward. Just find Premiere Pro in there, hit install, and you're off to the races. Depending on your internet speed, it should only take a few minutes. And that's it. You've got 2 weeks to dive into Premiere Pro, try out all the business features, and see if it's the right fit for you or your team. No risk, no commitment, just pure creative freedom. Quick tip, if you love it, you can continue with the monthly plan for flexibility or switch to the yearly plan to save money each month. If this helped you, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe for more tech tips and tutorials. Do you have any questions or want to share your experience? Drop a comment below. I always love hearing from you guys and I'm here to help. Thanks for watching and happy editing!